My name is Joe CALORE. I'm the Deputy Weatherization Director for Commission on Economic Opportunity in Wilkes-Barre, Pennsylvania. Weatherization is a program funded by the U.S. Department of Energy, and the concept is to perform work on homes to make homes more energy efficient. Of the Recovery Act money, $5 billion was allocated towards the Weatherization Assistance Program nationally. The CEO's portion of that in Luzerne County was $6.4 million, and it's over the 36-month project. So we've been able to hire additional staff to do additional jobs, help out more families, and at a faster rate.
My name is Paul Dunn. I'm an inspector. I'm an auditor. Heating bills keep on going up, and when we go into homes to weatherize them, we're reducing their consumption. We're not only reducing the consumption for elderly people, but for younger people that are just moving into homes. We'll drill the 2 1/8 hole. We'll shove our hose up as far as possible. We will dense pack down. This is a typical home where we could do spray foam insulation around the rim joists. Where most of your air comes in your home is from the bottom of your home. It comes in the bottom of your home and goes out the top. As you can see, this is a good example, single family home. No attic insulation at all. She has very high oil bills during the winter time. What we'll do is air seal all the penetrations first, and then we'll do our attic insulation. The more funding that there is, the more work that we could do and the more people that we could help.
I'm Glenn Curtis, I work for CEO. Right now we're insulating an attic. One thing most people miss in their home is just simply keeping their thermostat low. The training was great. We got first you do the weatherization tactics. They show you how to do the roof vents in the roof, weather strips on the doors, caulking, fence packing, and the blower door diagnostics. Most contractors, you know, you put a door on, but I mean, all that cold air still comes through. We make sure we sweep it, we caulk it, we put a sweep on the bottom. But I've done construction, but weatherization is a whole other field of construction. We're at someplace new every day, helping someone new every day, and that's just a good feeling right there.